of Taj. Can you notice one thing in the Taj? The towers around it. If you see them clearly, if you know actually that they are not straight, you can see them leaning. Yeah, they are not straight. You can actually see them leaning. All outer side. They all are leaning outwards. Every single bit is leaning outwards by 2.5 degrees. Which means they are actually not standing on 90 degrees. They are standing on 92.5 degrees. And the architect did this with a reason. It wasn't a mistake. To avoid the accident in case of earthquake. So if there is earthquake in Agra, these towers are going to fall out of it. They are not going to fall out of it.